Davis is a devoted to our community. He's been a beacon of inspiration for his exceptional service and leadership. Since establishing Mountain West Animal Hospital in 1977, Dr. Davis has not only provided top-tier care to his patients and clients, but has also demonstrated outstanding dedication to Springville.
Dr. Davis's impact extends far beyond the walls of his clinic. As the inaugural chair of the Springville Parks Board in 1997, he played a pivotal role in the development of numerous community projects, including Spring Creek Park, the Bonneville Shoreline Trail, the Hollow Creek Trail, and various parks within Springville City. His tireless efforts and visionary leadership have transformed Springville's recreational landscape, enriching the lives of countless residents. Moreover, Dr. Davis's commitment to service transcends borders. As evidenced by his humanitarian work in Indonesia and the Dominican Republic, where he provided crucial veterinary care to those in need. His generosity knows no bounds, and his actions inspired us all to strive for a more compassionate and empathetic community. Tonight, as we honor Dr. Davis as the 2024 Citizen of the Year for Springville, let us reflect upon his remarkable legacy and renew our commitment to serving our beloved city. Please join us in applauding Dr. Davis for his outstanding work.